I'm Elaine Harper. I live next door.
What are you doing here?
I came here to see my husband, Mortimer.
Why did you say your name was Harper?
Well, it is Harper. I mean, it's Brewster. I'm not very used to it. I'm a brand new Brewster.
Doctor!
It's all right, Johnny. It's okay.
Maybe you'd better explain what you're doing here.
We happen to live here.
You don't live here. I'm in this house every day, and I've never seen you before. Where are Miss Martha and Miss Abby? What have you done to them?
Perhaps we'd better introduce ourselves. May I present Dr. Einstein?
Dr. Einstein?
A surgeon of great distinction. And something of a magician.
Now, I suppose you're going to tell me that you're Boris...
I am Jonathan Brewster.
Oh, you're Jonathan.
Oh, you've heard of me.
Yes, they talk about you.
And what do they say about me?
Well, just that there's another brother named Jonathan, that's all they say. Well, that explains everything. Now that I know who you are, I'll just be running along if you'll kindly unlock the door.
That explains everything. Just what do you mean by that? Why do you come here at this time of night?
Well, I just thought I saw Mortimer drive up. I suppose it was you.
You thought you saw someone drive up?
Well, yes, weren't you just outside? Isn't that your car?
You saw someone at the car?
Yes.
What else did you see?
Oh, just that, that's all.
Is that why you came over here?
Oh, no, I came to see Mortimer, but if he's not home, I'll run along.
Giving two names.
For hurting me.
I think she's dangerous.
No visitors. It's going to be a private.